wood seems to be in pretty good shape underneath the soffit areas. Underneath just some wear. Can definitely see some traction through here. Pine floors throughout. But you can tell it's been renting because you wouldn't have the wear. Fogged window right there in the back that probably needs to be replaced. Classic pine floor, as you can see throughout. This is a wood burning fireplace. Open doors to the front patio, or front porch rather. This is a sleeper sofa, slip covered. This is a pass-through cabinet, both sides. This is a Corian top. First guest bedroom has access to the front porch right there as well. Closets. Water flows fine. closet. Grill. There's a shower right there. Settee. Stairs. Storage. AC. And there is the hot water heater as well in there. Drip pan. Service panel. Digital thermostat. This is a master. This is the other bath. Hall bath. Master here. All the railing looks to be in pretty good shape. All this wood throughout looks to be in pretty good shape. Underneath it's clean. There's some sort of access over there. There's some parking. This goes out to the main road right there, 30A. Master.